They can hear me, man?
He won't respond, man.
Yeah, he's unresponsive. Oh, yeah. I mean, slightly to voice and a little bit to pain.
Do you guys have a pigtail on there?
Yeah, it's going to be two patients, both via ARV. Both going to need to go to the emergency.
You want to lift the medic? You're here? Yeah.
Yeah.
And Mike, just...
Yeah, we're gonna help you, bud. Bad leverage, sorry.
No, you're good, you're good. That's good, that's good. You lost your pulse ox down there?
That's mine.
Ready to pour a little water on him or no? Good job of cooling him down. He uses his water.
Do you know this guy?
Yeah.
Do you know if he takes any medication?
No.
No, you don't know or
he
no,
doesn't,
he doesn't?
That I know of.
How do you know him?
I mean, he did take care of some of their stuff.
It's my boyfriend.
He's your boyfriend? Okay.
Hey, take a deep breath for me, okay?
All right, now what we need to move, what we need to
okay.
do is I'm going to slide him
today.
Up.
You pull this.
You got it. Okay. Anything in the last 24 hours?
Pull the butt strap down.
Calm down for me, okay? I think you're starting to stress.
Put your hands right here.
Good, man. Give me your hand. Put your hand right here, dude.
Right there.
All right, man, they're on the way. There you go. Nice. All right. Okay.
All right, okay. You're going to put your arms in this like a jacket.
Yep.
Yes.
Through three.
Autoed. Yep. Belly strap done.
Yep.